Spotlight, achieve functional safety for autonomous driving, but how?
Hi there. Are you dreaming of perfectly specified test goals and processes for functions for autonomous driving? If you are, you are in for a rude awakening. In reality, established process structures don't match the requirements for autonomous driving. The sheer volume of highly safety-critical scenarios makes it difficult to create clear test concepts. So, how can you develop reliable functions for autonomous driving? Of course, there are ISO 26262 processes for safety-related systems. But what is the actual spirit of this ISO standard? It provides requirements for the entire development process, so the functions reach a sufficient and acceptable level for safety. dSPACE specialists for functional safety can help you identify and understand the requirements of the ISO 26262 that are important for your work. We analyze your existing processes to create a lean and clean adaptation of them and achieve compliance with ISO 26262 as well as the upcoming ISO standard for safety of the intended functionality called SOTIF. We also use our experience to help you to choose and implement suitable test methods because it is crucial for the verification of functional safety. We can help you design your test goals and processes in a way that you can efficiently and comprehensively verify your functions for autonomous driving you are developing. So if you have any questions or want us to support you, just send us an email.
dSPACE, embedded success.